guess I'll have to grab the crane. Sketchy at times, but it's totally worth it. Just stand out of the way. Awesome. Gotta tighten it up.
Hey guys, good work, good work. There we go. Thank you, have a good day. Oh, I haven't had my mic hooked up yet. It's insane how much lighter it is in here. Pretty obviously, I should have done this ages ago.
Of angle iron pop right out, and let's see if we can get a straight on look at this. And totally,
I got some focus issues, but
the whole mechanism. So this is a little bit better look. As you can see, it just didn't have enough clamping force on this front piece, and it caught. Thank you. I like this cooker. Haven't even cooked on it yet, and I know it's gonna be dope.
I've heard that.
Like,
dexterity
17.
Yeah.
I don't even know what you mean by dexterity 17.
Hey, let's go stand out.
Don't go there.
I won't cut anything besides your face.
Look at what is cooking.
And don't judge these poor pork steaks.
Yeah, they got a little crispy.
That'll happen.
But it looks good.
Nothing a little booch on them won't fix. Ooh. No, I'm just kidding.
I like your style.
Heck,
there you go,
styles.
Jamie.
Heck, style. I know, I had to.
So juicy. So hey, succulent.
I'm gonna call this a win. That's extremely delicious.